This is checking it with its own internal battery snap, so everything works as per normal.